So I'm trying to fry up some cabbage. I know I didn't do it correctly or whatever, and I put too much in the fucking pot, so but this is just my first time doing this stuff, so yeah. I'm melting butter to put it on top of this stuff, and then I'm just gonna cover it and pray for the best. I also put chicken grease in the pot, so it's at the bottom. usual topping. Well, we go. Some ranch and Thousand Island dressing flavored cabbage. Some peanut butter toast from that grilled on the George Foreman grill and butter. Some diet.